What's up, YouTube? Here on my lunch break, Wolf Atlas here, and we're here for a book. They just announced remakes of Ruby and Sapphire coming out November 2014. And I'm kind of excited about it, but at the same time, I'm not. This piece is more exciting right now. But yeah, they announced it, so look forward to that. I'm still gonna get a copy of it, definitely. But let's see what they're gonna reach the table with this game. If they bring a lot to it, then I'll be really super excited. So if it's just a carbon copy remake and not additional stuff, I won't be as excited. I'll still get the game no matter what. But let's see what happens.